How's it going, everyone? It's DoctorJefe playing some more of The Walking Dead, Michonne. And it's been hot. It's been hot out here in California. We had a crazy thunderstorm roll through, lit up some fires. So it's been crazy. It's been crazy out here. But got some time today to record some more. Let's see, last episode. Yeah. So we went to this ship. We found this girl and her brother on it. They're part of some group of people who seem super, malevolent. They beat us up. I think Michonne got pistol whipped, which is super fucked up. They shot this girl's brother, then she was gonna shoot some dude, but we stopped her. Whatever, let's just figure it out. Let's see what happens. Oh, also we're gonna get some murderous revenge. Oh yeah, don't they do a last time? Why am I giving a recap? It's just gonna give a recap right here. What am I doing with my life? I guess this will allow me to talk over this if I want to. Oh yeah, we chose not to shoot ourselves. So our homeboy Pete came and helped us.
Listen, you hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Like seriously, so they contacted us on the, like, CB radio, but then when we show up on the boat, they, like, pull a gun on us. Like, what the hell?
Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Oh, yeah, how can we never see this woman ever again? Oh, Randall.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Randall's a freaking a-hole. Yeah, we never see, like, the rest of those people.
Find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
I'm over here with my katana. Like, I still want to know if she, like, before the zombie outbreak, actually owned a katana. I mean, maybe she does own a katana? Because that's why, like, I mean, she's super good with the machete.
Stop! Sam.
Oh, Sam. Samantha. That's right. That's the girl's name. Are they gonna show us stabbing it? Oh! Nice.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
What? Michonne, why didn't you just grab the gun out of Samantha's hand? Also, I'm ready to kick some ass. Give me some QTEs, baby. QTE, aka quick time emergency event, erroneously exaggerated every second. Oh yeah,
please,
for sure. I'll take his hand, throw him down, grab the gun.
I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
Yeah.
I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you.
You better help us escape.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not going to be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
Aw, see? That's why we didn't kill him. Dude, imagine Jonas.
I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear too.
Better grab some guns, boys.
Yeah.
Okay.
We rocking on out.
Get the hell off this boat.
Dude, it's a little bit framey. Y'all seeing that? I'm seeing that. The recording looks like it's seeing that. I don't know why. Like, this is freaking Walking Dead from like,
thanks, Michonne.
4 years ago.
For stopping me. As much as I wanted to.
AMD apparently can't handle it.
I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here. And it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
But killing Randall, on the other hand.
I know.
It's gonna make me feel better. What's this guy's name? Greg? Killing Greg didn't make me feel better. Made me feel pretty sad. Even though he pulled the gun on us. Like, what a fucking punk. What the heck?
He's still up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard. Then we're out of here.
What do you mean, we'll distract the guard? How are you going to distract the guard?
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Did you think that out? Maybe they did. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready to beat down somebody.
Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
Oh.
Don't worry.
I have to worry. After
Wait, so when am I supposed to grab him?
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Wait, how are we sneaking past her? Isn't she not sitting in a chair right there? Oh no, that's Pete. I thought that was Nora. Oh yeah, give me a knife. Oh, it's my machete. And a flare gun.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right.
He left his gun,
Samantha,
huh?
Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
Oh, let's keep him distracted.
Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
All right.
I said drop it.
I'm not gonna drop it. Wait, did I get a choose? Oh, throw it. Throw it. Cut. Where's my cut? Wait, where? What? What the hell is this? You all seeing what I'm seeing? I feel like I'm in a ghost. Am I a ghost? Did I break the game? Did I break the game? I feel like I broke the game. What happened here? This is something new. This is something new, for sure. Okay. Can we, like, reload from last checkpoint? This is a weird one. Alright, so let's try and fix it. We'll go main menu. Okay. I'm showing this is an all bugs run. Show off all the bugs in the game. What the hell was that? Is it because I didn't make a choice? But she chose to not drop the machete. I don't understand. Alright, let's play. Episode 2. Continue. Let's see, where did it save?
Norma, forget about the girl.
Okay, we started right here.
We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
All right, this time we ain't gonna drop it. Let's see what happens.
I said drop it while you still have it.
Oh, throw the machete at Randall. Get him. Yeah. Oh. Kick him in the nuts. What? You think I don't know how to fight? I fucking was trained by Hitori Hanzo. Or Pai Mei. Greatest fighter in the world. Now chop. Oh, they got Norma? Nora? Norma.
We have to leave, now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Wait, we aren't going to take Randall as a hostage? Dude, they had guns up there.
Hide.
Why didn't we take the freaking AK?
We got trouble. Is this an attack? What's happening? Like, where are the kids? Oh. Everyone, listen up.
Get down.
Why did we not take the AK or the pistol? What the heck? Well, at least we fixed the bug. I mean, that was an interesting one.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
Wait, what about this? We'll figure it out, and then he makes me go and figure it out? Come on, Pete. Oh. Let's see.
Think we lost him? For now.
Okay, what do we see? We see this guy. Maybe she just doesn't use guns. But still, at least you take the gun, maybe throw it off the
boat. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people.
Oh, it's going to be up to me?
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
Hell no, Pete. We ain't doing that.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
What? Pete, don't be a hero.
I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Pete, you son of a... We went through all this trouble to rescue you.
Run.
Oh my goodness.
We gotta stop him, now!
No, Pete.
Show, no! What are you doing? Pete. I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Yeah, that's right, Pete. You don't know what you're doing.
Get ready.
Oh, here we go, baby. I'm about to E this QTE up. Enjoy fire. And getting punched. And... Oh, what the? Dude, I was trained by Pai Mei, yo. I'm a freaking ninja assassin. What? Do you really think you're gonna be able to do that? I'm surprised her arm didn't get chopped off. Oh! That guy done fucked up.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
Come on, swim for the boat.
Pressing Q as hard as I can. Dude. This is like... Pete! What are you talking about? You've lived on a boat like your whole life. Don't act like you can't swim. Oh, please tell me Samantha grabbed a gun.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit?
Way to go, Pete.
Hit it, Michonne. Let's go!
Yeah, there we go, baby! We outta here.
Come on, guys. It's frightened too fast.
Oh! Dude, why didn't Samantha, any of them, decide to grab a gun? A ranged weapon? Bow and arrow? A sling? A dart? Something. Burning bridges. That is definitely what we have done. Well, that may have taken a little bit longer than the speed run, but we were showing off some new tech. You know, you gotta get Norma into the frozen state. Oh, nice. We're gonna get some more copyright music. I love it. I love it. Everyone, enjoy your ads brought to you by our great leaders at YouTube. What is it? Susan Wojcicki? Is that the leader of YouTube? I probably shouldn't say that name out loud. They probably have an algorithm. They're gonna track me down. I mean, I'm sure Google knows way more about me than I even probably know about myself. Also, can we, like, not skip this? We watched this from before. Oh, I thought the space bar made it go forward. It didn't. It just paused it. I mean, I love the music. It's pretty awesome. But I don't know, like, do I need to watch this for every episode? I don't think so. It's like too hot. It's too hot for music. That's how hot it is out here. And y'all know I love music. Alright, alright, alright. Let's see where we've escaped to. Dude, also, what about Zachary and whatever his lover's name was? Gimme shelter? Or no shelter? I'm amazed that that engine continues to work even with a bullet in it.
You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
Gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes.
I do believe in you, Pete, but not when it comes to
let me do what I do first.
To bring in the steel.
If that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you.
Wait, you have a house?
We'll get there before morning.
Who's your dad?
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Like, real dad or, like, sugar daddy? Because that's a difference, Samantha. Damn. We kind of messed up their whole livelihood.
Michonne? Oh, God.
Well... Oh, is that why they lit the flare? To attract the Zombros? Wow, that is the best flare shot I've ever seen.
Down.
They got a sniper over there? I mean, getting down, I don't know. We're on a beach, yo. We just gotta keep moving as fast as we can.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Hell no, dude. You think this boat is gonna stop a high caliber rifle?
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Oh. What? So she's done this before?
Just watch.
Michonne. What are you going to do? And please show me, because I want to know. I'm just going to chop off its arms and its mouth so it can't bite or claw you. But come on, you got a machete. You did not need to rip that off. We're gonna take its jaw as well, and its arms. What? Whoa. This is blowing my mind right now.
Now we walk. Stay close.
Wait, how are...
As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
How are the zombies that we're holding onto not, like, freaking out and trying to attack us? Like, just because they don't have any... Oh, wait. How do I move to the side? Oh, I guess the zombies automatically move out of the way for us. But yeah, like, how do these two zombies on tethers not be freaking out? Oh no. Not my children's.
Michonne, what is it?
We're surrounded by Zombros.
What do you see?
My girls.
You're seeing things.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Oh, gotta slow down the zombies. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful when you're walking your undyings through a land of zombies. Wait, where? Oh. Instead of pressing W and S, it's now the A and D game. Dude, also, they freaking suck at shooting. Well, at least at shooting us. They're great at shooting these zombies.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Oh, these dudes are pissed.
Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move!
I don't understand why we didn't take out Randall. That's why I don't understand. Alright, I'm seeing the save point. Give a little teaser. A little teaser for next time. Alright, we're in the woods. Alright, that was weird. Did not know you could do that with zombies. Also, you know, as in any Walking Dead game, gotta question the main character's actions a little bit. I mean, Michonne is badass, though. Like, I never seen Lee or Clem just, you know, take out a whole score of random raiders. That's what I'm going to call those guys. Yeah, they were living in their town, you know, having a good life. But if you're led by a warlord, then you're a raider. That's just how it is. All right. Hope you enjoy this episode. It's still hot, so my brain may have been a little bit fried back there. But I hope you stick around, and I'll catch you next time. Till then, as always, remember to take care of yourself.